Okay, I'm gonna run the machine. I'm gonna go to the menu. I'm gonna select design for embroidery. And I'm gonna select my design. And select the cross and hit enter. In this menu, you can select the sizing you want of the actual motif, and the spacing and everything. To do duplicates of it, I'm going to set it here. I'm going to press enter, and then hit enter again. And I'm going to hit the needle button, which will set the thing. Press enter, save parameters, no. So the design's going to come up on here. And then from there, I'm going to measure the size of the template. So hit home. Go down to frame to border. Enter. And then hit enter again. It's going to measure the size of where it's going to lay down the sequins. I can actually move it up, and then from there I can run the sequence. So I'm going to hit the green button to go, okay.
Sizes and four different colors.